Hi, this is David Ojeda with Fritz-Pak Corporation. It's getting cold out there, and that means people are trying to speed up the set time of their concrete. So today, I want to talk about the differences between calcium chloride and our non-chloride accelerator, Fritz-Pak NCA. First, let's distinguish between chloride and non-chloride accelerators. Calcium chloride is a commonly used accelerator to speed up the set time of concrete. When added to the mix, this product increases the rate of hydration and is commonly used in cold weather applications. It also improves early strength, and calcium chloride is also very cheap since it's a widely available commodity. However, the benefits and low price of calcium chloride are overshadowed by some significant disadvantages.
Problem number one, corrosion. The most common problem people associate with calcium chloride is corrosion. Adding calcium chloride to your mix disrupts the bond between the concrete and the steel reinforcements, which will promote rust and corrosion in the steel rods. This compromises the strength of the concrete and could ultimately mean the concrete will need to be replaced. Problem number two, salt water and sulfate attacks. Adding calcium chloride to your concrete increases the risk of sulfate attacks in the mix, which occur when sulfate ions, such as those found in salt water, react with calcium compounds. ACI categorizes this type of concrete as C2, concrete exposed to moisture and an external source of chlorides from de-icing chemicals, salt, brackish water, seawater, or spray from these sources. When concrete exposed to these elements has a high presence of calcium chloride, it creates soft concrete with lower mass and decreased compressive strength. Bottom line, if you are making concrete in any major coastal city, you must avoid using calcium chloride. Problem number three, discoloration. Something most people don't realize is the role calcium chloride has in discoloration of the concrete. Due to chloride's interaction with the ferrite in cement, the concrete can appear much darker than normal. In addition, chlorides can also promote efflorescence in the concrete, which can appear as a white film or bleeding from the finished piece. So you can have concrete that actually appears too dark and too light in places, which can be a nightmare for decorative finishes.
That's why we developed our non-chloride accelerator, Fritz-Pak NCA. This product uses modern chemistry to increase the set time of concrete without any chlorides. This decreases the risk of sulfate attacks and corrosion. Additionally, Fritz-Pak NCA is a pure white powder and has no impact on concrete color. The main benefit of using a powdered NCA is that it gives you control of the set time exactly when you want it.
If the ready mix plant is an hour away and they are adding the accelerator at the plant, you could end up with a hot load of concrete that is trying to set up as soon as it comes down the chute. But by adding our product once the concrete arrives on site, you know you will have plenty of time to place the concrete, strike it, and then be ready to float and finish once it starts to properly set up. That way, you will always be in control of your concrete.
Thanks for watching our video. If you're ready to try our non-chloride accelerator, visit us online at fritzpak.com and order your case today. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more information on how our products can improve your concrete.